Everybody in our team, everybody, I mean, congrats.
Yeah, great fight.
What are you, Wilder Joshua and King Kong Joshua?
What does that mean?
If Wilder fights Joshua, what's your opinion, and what do you think of King Kong Joshua? Two fights.
I always said I think Joshua was easier. He's a technical boxer, and Lewis will read him all night. It would have been just easy pickings. Wilder, with his own orthodox style and the power, he proved it today. If he catches you slipping, and you don't respect the power, he's going to get you off guard a bit. In that case, I always said it. We said it from the beginning. I think Lewis will take Joshua out of there.
I think we were all very impressed with Lewis Ortiz. No one expected like this, like the way he did it.
Greg.
Oh, no. He's a warrior, man.
That was a war right there, man.
Kuko Ortiz backstage here.
Thank you so much, man. It was a great performance tonight. We appreciate it. Luis Ortiz. King Kong. Saca lo otra vez.
You got it.
Excuse us, guys.
Where's Junior?
Vamos.
Excuse me.
What do you tell your fanaticos in Cuba? Mira the video.
Let's go.
Yeah, seguimos ahí.
Muchas gracias.
Luis.
Excuse us.
Which way?
Louis,
which way?
Mucho canoes. Cojones, mucho.
Thank you for fighting.
He has big balls.
I think so. He proved it tonight, right?
Big time.
I personally believe it was the other way around, but I know boxing, you always protect the champ.
Yeah.
And the Joshua Klitschko wasn't really hurt and he stopped it.
It's true.
But you know what? I want to wish Wilder the best and tell him to try to go get that belt and bring it to USA, baby.
And then maybe do it again or something.
Maybe. I think it was a shot. Maybe Joshua will want to test himself with Louis.
That'd be
great.
But I don't know if a lot of people want to test themselves right now.
Maybe he wants to.
Hopefully.
That's how life works. If he wants to, you know. I don't think he's going to run in there and fight with Wilder now.
But I'm very happy. Everybody's healthy. Everybody's walking. Everybody's doing well. Nobody went to the hospital. That's great.
Great. That's what boxing should be about.
Yeah,
great work by the ref. It was a good job. They did what they did.
This was a historic fight.
Yes.
And it could have been stopped.
Yeah, but hey,
it's boxing.
We're not mad. It's boxing. It's good. No guys hurt. And that's
absolutely
one of the things we should be more proud of.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Muchas gracias.
Yeah, we train hard. Hey, will you buy the bike? Will you buy the bike?
Some guy, send it to me. So we're here backstage. That was King Kong Ortiz after the fight with Deontay Wilder. Getting love from fans, picture reporting, pictures, autographs, everything. And now let's see if Wilder has made it into the building yet.